Welcome to InTech. So I'll show you a simple way you can make a 1000-watt inverter circuit for emergencies. The brains of the circuit is the perfect timer. So it's connected in the stable configuration with a duty cycle of 50% on each half. So for the power supply, you need a 12-volt battery. Then you also need a 4700 microfarad filter capacitor to smooth the input voltage. So the connections are shown. Just to show that R1 and R3 are of the given values to obtain a frequency of 55 Hz with the pending capacitor C1 as shown, 0.747 microfarads. So for the switches, you should use 4 IRFs, 32.5 MOSFETs, each can handle 19 amperes, so parallel 2 and you can handle 200 amperes comfortably. So the principal operation is just simple, so P3 basically delivers a square wave output with a frequency of 50%, so when it's high, Q1 and Q2 and Q3, sorry, they are on. How it will be one half of the primary of the transformer. When Q3 goes low, Q2 and Q3, when the resistance Q3 goes low, Q2 and Q3 will go off, and Q4 and Q5 will come on due to the inverter or they are not get set up by Q1. So current will flow through the other half of the primary winding of the transformer. So this process continues over and over again for 50 times in a second. So capacitors C3 and C4 connected to the drain and source of each MOSFET protects them from the voltage spikes that are generated when the MOSFETs turn on suddenly. So the output is a square wave AC signal with a frequency of 50 Hz and a voltage of 40 volts. So the transformer actually has a ratio of 1 to 20, source to 3 to 40 volts AC with an input of 3 volts, or 1 to 10 to obtain 120 volts AC with an input of 3 volts. So that's all. So please do like this video, comment, share, and subscribe for more amazing tutorials and projects. And I'll see you in the next video.